Do you think the selectors were unfair to Harbhajan and Sehwag, or did they not deserve to be on the team?
See, as far as selectors is concerned and the team management is concerned, I think they don't have a total faith on Sehwag and Harbhajan right now.
I have a kind of a niggling worry about this team, which is not to do with the players who are chosen, but with Sehwag and Harbhajan being left out. Cricket is a game which teaches you something new every day.